At the turn of the 20th century, 100,000 tigers existed in the wild. The numbers have been dropping ever since. The Javan, Caspian and Balinese tiger are already extinct, lost forever. In India, the tiger is struggling to survive. But that does not need to be the future.